Hey, Jerry, why is my portfolio such a mess? I give you money to invest, not lose.